There is nothing more powerful than awareness, also known as mindfulness. It's the key that unlocks all the doors. Just like a doctor is known for either diagnosing and being good at diagnosing or not, so too, the only way we can diagnose what to say next, where to go, who to be, is by being fully and completely aware, present.